they look unbeatable. Let's see if that's the reality. Music from Johann Strauss for Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poge.
Such a difficult lift. Good first section of the Ravensburger for these two. And they seem to be covering the same sort of ice as the American team, but they make it look effortless.
Perfectly together. Nothing held back there. They have an aura about them now. Is that for what they produce on the ice or because they have been virtually unbeatable? I'm not sure. Maybe one follows the other. But there's no doubt it's there. Pascal Camelengo, genuinely excited. It was the class of the field.
Yeah, that was very, very good indeed. It's interesting, Simon, because if you take the top three teams, I would imagine that the base value of their programs is identical. So what the judges are starting with is, identical score. So it's all going to be on the judging panel, whether they go up with a grade of execution. And the second mark is absolutely key. And these two, for me, would probably get it.
But you can see how close it is. Going down just a fraction.
Yeah,
it's a nail biter. For me, it seemed more than that, but you're the expert.
I think technically, on the technical side, there's nothing in it.
No.
But on the component side, there probably is. I think that's where we will see the margin. They look so good when they came out. The outfits are fantastic. The attention to detail throughout this program, for me, is second to none. Pasquale and Angelica and the Detroit Figure Skating Club over in Bloomfield Hills, just outside Detroit. They work so, so hard. Here's those twizzles. Right forward inside, not so tricky. This is the one that sorts out the men from the boys. saying during the performance, you know.
They look so elegant. Oh yes, it is the second mark, and it's just over a point. May not seem much, but that's significant at this level.
Oh yeah, that's a nice little buffer to take into the free. They'll be pleased with that. Definitely a good day's work. They may well need that point.
We're so used to first place. The only time in the last